Yes, in China, yeah, actually many challenges. But one of important challenges I want to mention is the is how to keep the people, high skills, talent. Yeah, how to fight these people, how to keep these people. Yeah. At the same time, actually in China, many, many opportunities for these people. Yeah. Also the labor cost now is going up. Yeah, for many years. Yeah. How to balance cost and the higher skills talents. Yeah, is a problem. Now we are trying to cooperate with some professional company. Yeah. Try to find a way how to support our corps in China. I would like to say, yeah, these people should go to China. Yeah. Talk with clients, yeah, talk with company. Yeah, this is very important. Yeah. Try to have more and more experience. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is very important.